remember me? I was here I'm not talking about here. I was here in 2013. I had a thirst. Energy could be drawn from anything. I lived around two corners, in love with a small Greek. I always ordered coronation chicken because where was mine? And there was always one crossing the road. That was the last one I lived on with trees. I had that year on my shoulder. I was the one who kept the year on his shoulder. Can't you even look at my face? I used to be able to give it to people without these two gullies in the brow. What if I give you some context? We didn't trust America, but its blood was quieter. We hated Cameron, but nobody had said oink yet. I thought friendship applied to me. I was a phone operative. Once I had enough and quit, I was going. This is just true. I had gigs, okay? I was going to New York. What if I give you, Poets Corner hadn't burned to the term profound ground yet. This was before the sticker on my dad's idiosyncratic Nissan had wrought its spell and fortified the channel. What does it feel like? Why does it feel as if I'm speaking to you from space? I know I was a waste of, I could have lettuce and peppers, onions and jalapenos. I could swear you worked here, but I don't recognize you. I don't even know what country in Europe. I overheard your boss in 2013, there was going to be a chicken shortage. It was going to be harder to get the chickens from other countries. I could swear this chicken was crowned 5 years ago. I don't even know what country on earth, just pepper, please. I'm usually vegetarian. That was the year I tried to go out the window and ran down Cosmonaut Street in the small ODI bare to the waist, hoping to leave behind limbo before it held and gain on reality and time itself. All I had to do if I'd known was wait till dawn. You look so sad. Tell me, what if I give you some, are you deeply bleak or like me? Are you just remembering the impending chicken shortage of 2013?